our finance, but we're always soldiers first, so it's always good to be prepared.
The convoy live fire tested the unit's readiness by presenting all kinds of situations. Soldiers encountered scenarios they may face in theater, ranging from reacting to improvised explosive devices to calling for medical evacuation support.
I try to treat every situation as if it were actually happening or as if it were real. So, of course, we had to react accordingly, and we just handled what we had to do.
Gunners also hold their skills to minimize collateral damage.
We've been training a great deal on making sure we attain positive ID before we open fire and make sure that we have communication with the convoy commander to make sure that we have the green light to fire before we engage any good.